Ellie Schaefer, and I'm gonna be making a new Minecraft Let's Play. So let's start off by calling it MC Let's Play. I'm terrible, spoiler. Let's PL play. MC Let's Play. So this is gonna be a series. I'm gonna do 50 episodes and then season one, two. I mean, difficult game mode survival, difficulty easy, online game. Wait, I have PS Plus, so I might as well just put an online game, just so people can join and stuff. So. Okay, here we go. So more options, bonus chest. Okay, that's it. I'm not gonna put ghost provisions because I don't wanna. Oh, hi, Levi. What's up, brother? F you too, bro. My bonus chest probably has wood and stuff, so I can probably get this is an okay spawn. Looks like I'm spawning next to the desert. Nah, I should be true. There's my chest. Yes, deal. Okay, if there's someone watching, that's good. It's just Levi. Oh, jackpot. I don't have to waste all my wood on a, what's it called? A pickaxe. Lol. Yeah. I mean, I'm not laughing out loud, but are you laughing out loud? I don't know. Now that I got my bonus chest, I'm just gonna punch this tree. Just like, hold on. I'm gonna get rid of my acacia because I wanna be. Oh, Levi, I can't find my phone. I lost it. Sorry. So I'm gonna continue to punch this tree. Well, I already punched it all. Oh yeah, I was gonna get rid of my acacia. I don't know. I lost it. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. So, I'm gonna just get rid of the acacia because I'm only gonna be using oak wood. The saplings might come in handy someday. Just for cocoa beans or something like that. So, I'm gonna keep those. I'm gonna start off with a stack and see what I can do with that. So, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna check my other trees that I've hit. See if it's been decayed. Oh, I haven't punched all this down. Doo 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 doo. I am not mean. I am not mean. Okay, I got a stack. And 13. That should do me good. Okay, so I'm gonna go find a location. So I read the building book, the Minecraft book that they make, Minecraft books that they make. I read it, and whoa, that's some odd land. So I read it, and I am gonna make the house that's on there. So I'm gonna find a big enough place. Okay, well, most of you are probably watching this on the live stream, so I'm probably just gonna go look for it. Okay, text me a couple more times. I'm going to, go check around. I'll keep the mic in so I can commentate. I probably cannot see what you're texting me, though, on the TV. First, I'm gonna go kill that cow. Brock, get over here. Yeah, food. Okay, I'm gonna go. Okay. Keep on texting so that I can. Found it, but it's dead, so I'm gonna go charge it first. Okay, gonna find a spot where I can make my house. Okay, I might have to chop down all these trees, because it's gonna be a pretty large house. I bet all yous know what I'm talking about. Oh, Levi left the game. Levi left the cast. Oh, well, too bad. Found my phone, plugged it in. He's just gonna have to wait. Huh, where am I gonna make my house? I just can't find out. Ooh, 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 tons of cows. That was an easy kill. You're gonna die. Come on. Come on, I don't wanna die here. Come on. Yeah, just made it, so. Come up here. I think I am going to do that. I'm just gonna chop down a ton of trees so I can fit my house. Okay, first I'm gonna find a nice open area so I don't have to chop down a ton of trees. So. Okay. Oh, whoops. Take this. Boom, okay. Okay, this looks like a nice open area, but it's not flat, so I'm gonna go find a nice flat open area so I could cut down all the trees there. Dang it, I wish I had a plains biome. Over there sounds good. Over there looks good. Fine. Yes, I found it, Levi. I found it. It's just, like, so dead. I just have to charge it. Actually, you know what? I think it'll be fine just how it is. Okay. Now I think I'm just gonna go and mine for a ton of coal. Okay. Come on, I better get a ton of dirt so that I can use it to get myself up. Okay. That should be enough. What does YSY mean? Yay, okay. Da 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 da. Okay, I'm gonna build myself back up. Okay. Building up, building up, building up, building up, building up. How much did I get? 17? Enough for tools. Okay, now I'm just gonna mine a ton of cobble. Just a ton. Like, I need it. Because this looks like a really good house for me to have. Okay. If I had my webcam, I'd be, you know, webcamming this. So I could prove that I have my phone, but... You know, yeah. Just gonna continue to mine this cobble. This is a really odd commentary game for me, so I might be quiet sometimes. I don't know if everybody can hear me okay. Type 1 if you can hear me okay. Or type 2 if you can't hear me that well. Well, I have one wool. I better go search. Oh my god. Ugh. Why'd I do that? Well, I'm gonna go search for more wool. Because I just found out that I need tons. So, how much do I have? I have one. That's it. So, yeah, it's not midday. So, yeah, it's almost nighttime. So, I need to go find some wool. Some wool. Come on. I need some wool. Is that a sheep over there or something? Because I think I see a sheep. Maybe that, or it's just just air, and I just can't tell. Okay, good. You can hear me fine. Okay, good. Because I couldn't find my PS, couldn't find my PS thing, my PS mic, so I have had to use my brother's new headphones, earbuds, so that's good. This will make two to our list. Okay, good. Now I just need to find one more, just one more. One more will do us good. Sorry about the weird mouth noises. Over here looks good. I'm gonna make it over here. Come on, where's wool? I really need wool. Bad. Because it's midnight, and somewhere around there, and mobs are gonna be spawning, and creepers are gonna be blown up, and beds are gonna be needing to be made, so I'm gonna need to find some sheep. Okay, just spinning around, seeing if there's any sheep or any kind of creeper of some sort. Okay. There should be a little bit of wool and stuff around here, just like out in the blue. Yes, I am using this to kill them. Yeah. Okay. I need some sheep. Oh, Skelly, don't wanna go near that. Ta da! Another spider. A witch, don't wanna go near that. That doesn't seem too pleasant. I hear a skelly, probably gonna get shot. Don't see no sheep. Sheep is like the most uncommon thing in the game at the moment. Like, I was gonna put a seed. Nah, too bad. See, there's a zombie there. Chicken. Oh, another zombie. Creeper. Oh man, that wasn't too clever. Down to a couple of hearts, have no food. I have 7 steak, but it's not even steak, it's just beef. Come on, get it. Creepers just don't have no noise except... And that's gonna be screwed up. So... Okay, just one more wool would be fantastic. Okay. My brain is messing with me here. I keep like saying sheep, but it's like not sheep. How bad would it have been if a witch, that witch, there's two witches in this world. If one of those, one of those witches threw poison at me. Another zombie, another witch. Screw my hunger. My life is under danger. In danger, not under. Go away, Skelly. No, Skelly, don't. Don't, Skelly, don't. I can't help it. I'm gonna be like surviving the night because I can't find no sheep. Plus, there's so many mobs around that if I do find a sheep, I can't go to bed because there's so many dang mobs. Okay. Bunnies. Don't want to kill those. They're my animals. Those are like my favorite animals in the game. They're cute little bunnies. Spider up in there. Looks like there's light. What's the light? Is it lava? It's lava. Hey, look, little mushroom thing. And a creeper. They're not faster than us, that's good. I can't figure out how to find a sheep. Oh! Fudge. I can't find anything. I just can't. Good enough. Okay. So I got one. Two. I bet that creeper's still swimming. Yep. Another creeper over there. You know what? I think I might just stay on this ice until daytime comes. Okay. This is pretty bad. Can't find any sheep. Can't find any sheep. This is probably boring as heck. For Pete's sake. I want to lead the creeper into the lava somehow. I'm getting a little mad. Whoa, that's cool. Okay, I'm gonna continue to look for that some dang sheep. Hopefully I find some sheep. I need sheep. Like bad. Like sheep are needed very, very much. Do I see a temple? No. That would be nice. Maybe it has some dang wool or something. I wish I could like, whoa, like edit this later. Daytime's waiting. Daytime's coming, yay. I'm excited for daytime. Yay. Don't hurt me, Spidey. I thought you were a superhero. I'm just kidding. You hurt the superhero. No. Skelly. Another Skelly over there, and that one's not gonna burn. Ugh. Well. Oh my gosh. How freaking ironic. Go into the sheep, gonna avoid the creeper. You know what? I'll just go to the creeper. Because I can't blow crap up underwater. Yeah. I'm safe. Well, thank you, sheep. Good sheep. Now. I want the XP. Yeah. Okay, right here or over there? Over there, over there, over there. Shh, Casey, be quiet, okay? Okay. You're number four, are you? Okay, so I'm... Because I saw it. Okay, now I'm gonna start to build my house. One, two, three, four. I need the book. Go in to get the book. Probably can't hear me by now. Go in to get the book. Go in to get the book.
It's off.
You pull it off really hard. Okay. So, my brother just got his football crap, so he doesn't get it yet. So,
ow! How did you take this thing off?
Oh, here, I'll help. You take this, twist that off. Take this, you twist that off. Then you go like this, and you go, and then you go like this, and you go, I never could figure this one out. Yeah, I don't know about that one. What? I got those laces out for you. Okay, so. Did I even get the right book? Did I even get the book?
Like this?
Did I even get the book?
Probably like this.
Casey, did I carry in a book?
Is this like this?
Oh. Oh, yes. Then just like pull it off. Not too hard. Okay, going to get the book for real. Going to get the book for real. For real. Okay, I am positive that I have the book in my hand.
Remember, were you 9?
Yes. Okay, I was 9. Okay, I'm back. Here it is. Okay. Wait, that's not even it. That's it. Okay, it's way more than 4-1. Let's see here.
My practice jersey. I'm 61. My practice jersey.
Okay, cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's 9. Yeah, it's 9. Hold on, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's 8, not 9. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hmm? What kind of
name is a Lilf? It's short for little. Okay, now be quiet. I'm trying to do something. And then 1, 2, 3. So then one. Oh, crap. What am I doing here? 1, 2, 3. You know what? I need to break it. That there. No, it's 4. Yeah. And then it's gonna be like, I don't know. I'm gonna say like 10 across. No, like 5 across. Because I don't want to build much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That seems not right. How about like 8? Is it 8? Is it gonna be 8? Yeah. No, I'd say about 6. That should be right. If not, then 7. If not, then 7. Yeah, 7. Definitely. Okay, good. Next. Now I know that it's 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wait. Did I do it wrong? Oh, it's 3. Okay, then at 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh no, I'm gonna have to cut some of this out. Okay, now I'm gonna say about like 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And then after that, it's gonna be like 7 in again. Yeah. Right? Yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I counted wrong. I just killed 7 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3. 3.
Oh, good.
Dude.
Good.
Okay. 14. 1, 2, 3. I'll get there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right? Yes. No, no. Was it 8? 1, 2. No. I'm so confused. So, here it is. This is how it goes. So in between there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, in between. But from the two there, it'll be, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That doesn't go there. There. Now 1, 2, and 3. Right? I don't know, man. No, it goes back 3. 1, 2, 3, and 2, 3. Okay. So it goes up 3 and then it goes over here, back 3. 1, 2. Now that this doesn't go here. Okay. And then it's gonna go over 5. And then the rest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 2, and then just... And something's off here. It was 7, that's right. Six. Okay. the heck's the problem here? Is it 7 from here, but it's, in reality it's 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What's the deal? What the frick? I'm spending so much time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm 2 off. Well, am I off here too then? This isn't even 7 right here, is it? 1. Is this supposed to be part of the 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It is in reality 8. Ugh. Just filling all this crap here. Ugh. This is raging. Then this way. Then this way. All the way. Break this. Put that there. Break all this again. Make a bed, it's about to be night time. You know what, I kind of take it back. I'm gonna make a smaller house. It's still gonna be nice. Dude, look at this house that I was gonna make. Get over here. Why? Over here.
I'm just trying to make this.
Okay, later on. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Go to bed. I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you. Just kidding. Well, I was looking at you. Okay. So, break my bed. Break that. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna need that soon. Tool's about to break. So. Why does it break so freaking slow? You know what? I'm gonna actually go make a new tool now. Because it's annoying me. No, it wouldn't, Casey. If you're a good builder, it only takes like an hour.
Yeah, probably. I'm okay. But this actually seems like I probably do this in about an hour or two.
I mean, I know how to do it. I mean, I could do it on my own, but I have to have a bigger area and stuff.
I got a huge area.
Yeah, I know. Okay, keep that there. Made my new tool. Broke all the blocks. That was a big waste of time. Took, like, 30 minutes. So, this is all I'm going to do. I'm going to break this. This here, I'm gonna make a circle. Let's see. Casey, think of an odd number between 1 and 10, 1 and 12, 1 and 13.
Odd number.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, 7 is too much. I'd say about 5. 5, yeah.
I was gonna say 7 too.
7 is too big. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. Casey, stop interrupting me! Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Come on! 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, man. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's annoying. This, my freaking controller is so sensitive. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I hope this is all even. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not even, but I'll take it. 1, 2, what's not even about it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, whatever, it's even. Okay, it's even because it's like 4 here, 4 here, 5 here, 4 here, 5 here. So, I'm calling you even. This is my house. 1, 1. You know what, I'm gonna get 2. Okay. Here we go. 1, 1, okay. I'm gonna need way more wood. It's only gonna be a slab and a half. Okay. It's only gonna be 2.5 blocks high. That's it. That's all it's gonna be. Since other things are too high. Boom. Gonna go get more wood. This is super boring. But it'll get better. It'll get better. Trust me. Don't dislike the series. Just because it's boring, okay? Watch the series later. It's just boring now. I hear mobs. Do you guys hear mobs? I hear mobs. I don't know where it's coming from. Come on, break! Okay. 7. I'd say a stack and a half will do it. So I need 22, I think. No. 24. No one's watching now. It sucks. I'm gonna make this stream 2 hours long. 2 hour long stream every single time. You heard me, Casey. Do 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 dum do do dum do dum. 18, 19, 20, 21. 3 more. This looks like a good tree. 1, 2. Come on, man. 3. Okay, there better not be another block above it. Oh my god. I'll get that too, whatever. Then I'll just throw it in the ditch because I don't want it. Boop. There we go. Perfect. Stack and a half should be perfect. If not, then whatever. I'll go somewhere. I'll get more. A stack should do this, and then the 32 that I have should make enough slabs. Okay, sorry, I'm not commentating. It's just... building houses is my, like, concentration zone. I noticed that I'm Steve. I don't want to be Steve. I want to be Mace. Yeah, Mace Windu. I love Mace Windu. He is my favorite bold guy out there. Do, and then slabs. This to this, that should be enough slabs for sure. Oh, yeah. Nah, 1 hour sounds legit, I guess. 1 hour, guys, 1 hour. You know what? 1 hour and 30 minutes. There, 1.5 hours. That's all I'm doing.
Okay, that's fair.
It's already been 40 minutes, so.
Okay, that's fair.
There, this should totally not be enough slabs, so I'm probably gonna have to make more. It took me 5 stacks of slabs to make my other house, and my other house was only two things bigger. Like, it was actually way bigger. Jesus Christ, this is actually not. It took so long to build it. It's way bigger. It's a giant spruce octagon. Much like this one. No, I just want to break the bottom one. Okay, whatever. Be that way. Be that way. Like, I care. I'll try to add some comedy into these. Oh, yeah. By the way, I am doing a scene. I'm doing a wall of fame. I'm going to make a giant wall. And everybody that helps me do stuff is going to be on the wall. So when it gets to 1 hour and 20 minutes, after this house, I'm making a wall. So when it gets to 1 hour and 20 minutes, I'll add everyone. So, because I'm already gonna add Levi, because he's my friend. Plus, I wanna add him before I have to later. Also because he's the only one that's watched it so far. And he commented one, which helps me a lot. Okay, need more. I'm gonna get my booty down. Boom. Boom. Put all my stuff in there. Actually, I'm gonna need that, and that, and that. Put a giant torch in the middle. Perfect. No, not perfect. That's perfect. Right? Yeah. No, one more over. Perfect. I'm gonna go get some more trees, and we can go on our way. This is gonna be the door. No. This one over here is gonna be our door. Nope, other side. Yeah, this side looks, yeah. You know, I might do a cone roof later on in the series. Like, remember, there's going to be 50 episodes per. Okay. You are going to go on this side over here, because I already decided a thing. Okay, you're going to go here. Furnace is going to go here. So, make a furnace. Boop, 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 boop. And then, that's it. Oh, yeah, that's right. And my sticks can make. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, yeah, and then boop and boop, boop. Okay. Boom, made it all. How cool. Then I'm gonna go boop, boop, and then boop, made a sword. And that is it. Put it in my specific order that I have it in all the time. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. That needs to be covered. Well, first I need to make... How come this hasn't decayed? Oh, I made this noob mistake again. Cool. And some saplings. There it is again with the cave sounds. I think Casey's confused because he can't hear anything that I'm hearing.
Yeah, I'm very confused. Because I can't hear anything.
Okay. I'm just making whatever noise I hear. Okay. Make a fun of what song? The Minecraft song?
No.
No, I'm not making I'm not making fun of no song.
Mario.
You know what? That should be enough. If it's not enough, then there's problems.
Okay, what was your seed?
I don't know. I didn't put in no seed. No. I'm not making all in the slabs, only half. Forty-two should be enough.
Yeah.
If it's not, then...
Five left.
I don't need five left. Oh, I get it. Why do it to me? Oh, no. Now, Casey, be quiet. I was just talking about you. I didn't say that you could speak. Casey. Chicken run. Yeah. What? What's too powerful? No, it's just a bug of some sort. When I fill up the whole roof, I bet. Or not, whatever. I need three more. Two more. Easy, no problem. Why there's light at the top? Oh, because it's just a half slab. Okay, now that I got that all set up, I'll make myself another chest and put it next to it. Just so that I know stuff. Boom. Boom, is it all organized? Nope. So, all the wood supplies goes up here this way. Dirt can go this way. Cactus can... in the random section. Random, and another random. All organized. And this can go with the other random. Okay, done. All done. Finished. I'm gonna go make the wall. I just remembered I need to make... Forgot what I needed to make. Oh yeah, doors. Doors. Boop. It looks like a giant, like, whoa. It's an optical illusion. Like, it looks odd. Okay, well, I'm gonna go make the wall. It's gonna be pretty short. It's gonna be over there. It's not gonna be long because there's not many people in the world. So, yeah.
Can you put me on it?
No, Casey. I can't, sorry. It's against the rules. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then two more up.
Need help with anything?
No. Boom, that should work out. And then I'll just start up from up here. So I'm gonna go home, make some signs, and we should be on our way. You know what? I am not gonna end it early, but I'll just put Levi there just so I don't forget later. And next episode, like, this is gonna be up on YouTube, and it's gonna be normal. It's not gonna be a stream then. So I'm just gonna put it up on YouTube. And dude, this is on YouTube, so I'm gonna, so when people comment stuff that I can do, then I will put them on the wall as well. That's not gonna be a window. Gotta go on the other side now. So get my woody wood. Yes, I know, Casey. I know where some sand is. I need 6. Okay, 1. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. I'm gonna keep that there though. 1, 2, 3. Okay, other side. 1, 2, 3. My other world, I was doing this and I didn't like it because it was all weird. Like it had bad view, like this, but worse. Like this, but worse. This is probably the best view that there is that I have. Six. Okay, gonna go over here. Hold on. I only have 6 signs. How? Okay, whatever. Oh, you want to be my pet buddy? I'll name you Ronald. No, Piggy. This way. No. No, too far this way. That way. Again, a little too far. Okay, like that. No. A little too far. Like that. No. You're so glitchy, Piggy. Get in. No. This way. Perfect. No, why'd you move? Okay, bye. Put Levi on the wall. Hold on, let me just test something. I wanna put his name in red. Cause I know how to do it.
Hey,
Kyle,
I'm gonna test something, like, go
underwater,
see what happens.
Okay, here we go. It's a sign! Okay, Can I make it red? Huh. No. Okay, let's just go back to... L... V I boom. Actually, no, I just realized something. I need to put his full name, like, that he wrote. Yeah. L, you know what, I'm just gonna do it normal. L E V I T H E C O N Q U E R O R. Yeah, okay, back to home. Do 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 Elmo's world. And then I'll use my old tools to smell. Oh, Piggy got I was trying to have you as a pet pig, but you won't accept my. Casey, could you take this out there for me? Okay, thank you. I always spawn outside. That's a thing that I need somehow. Put these here, these in here, these there. Need that. This is gonna be part of the other thing. So that is gonna. I'm gonna need more than that. Sticks, gonna need those. Could you smelt with slabs? Yes. And then if I'm lacking stuff, I'll just put here. Keep on spawning. Keep on smelting. And then when everything gets done smelting, I'll get my wood back and put it back in my chest. Elmo's world. Oh, here we go. Kelly's world. That's a new thing. Pet chicken. Yay, pet chicken. I'm so happy I have a pet chicken. Pet chicken. Yay. Do. Come here, pet chicken. You will be my pet. Boop, boop. Please, chicken, come in. Oh, just laid an egg. Here, want your kid? Oh, it's not a kid. Just leave, chicken. Here. Here's an idea. Yay, I have a pet chicken. Yeah. No, it's too dark in the middle without that. No, it ain't. I think it's fine. But if I do ever need it, I'll just put it there. Pet chicken, yeah. Okay. Don't need that one torch. Don't need the glass. Don't need the seeds. Torch can go in the random along with this. And the seeds already went into the random. That goes there. This goes there. This goes there. This goes there. There we go. All done. Oh, and the cobble section. This is the cobble section. Right here. All this. Okay. Next. Next thing is, I think I'm going to make myself a farm in the next couple minutes that I have. Where should I make my farm? Right here. Just gonna kill that spider for tools. Oh yeah, and I also need what's it called? Charcoal. What the frick is charcoal? Charcoal. Okay, gonna go get supplies for charcoal. Woo! Yay! Charcoal! I'm just gonna get a whole buttload of this. Just like a stack of it. Whoops. I honestly forgot that you could play string. It's kind of odd. Break. Okay. Place down. Spin around. Do. Okay, one more block, and I already got almost a stack. Oh, get this one, and I hope I don't pick up any saplings, because I don't want saplings of this. Actually, I could use it for charcoal, because that's what I'm going to be making my torches out of. Okay, yeah, I'll pick up saplings just so I can make torches, and then I'll make myself... And then I'll make myself a spruce wood farm. Spruce wood farms are spruce wood farm. Spruce Farms rule. Okay, I made it, yay. Okay, nobody's entered, nobody's commented, just Levi the Conqueror. If you don't know who Levi the Conqueror is, then you haven't went to the card on the other thing. I think after this, I think I might put a card saying his thing, his channel, because I'm going to do that in a lot of my videos. If I mention him. So yeah, go subscribe to him. If you're a subscriber of I, you should be a subscriber of him too. So yeah, just go do that for him. Make him feel good. He already has 2 subscribers. One is me and I don't know who the other one is. I'm gonna go plant these. Boop. 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 Done. Okay, now I'm gonna continue to go mine and mine and mine again. What should my floor be? Here, I'm either thinking andesite or diorite. In the comments, comment whether it should be diorite or andesite. Okay? Oh, and there's no exceptions. Hey, cool. That's good. And I got my trusty sword right next to me just in case. That scared me. Okay. Oh, God. I'm all shaky now. I need to leave. Now. No, this isn't good. It's going to be enough. It's going to have to be enough. Yes. Nah, I'm not gonna respawn. I'm not gonna be adding anything now. I'm all paranoid now. Oh no! Whoa, that's a big tree. I didn't know how big it was until I saw it. Good, good. Oh, now I have to. Yeah, picked it up. Now I'm gonna go down here. Now I got enough coal so that I can actually, like, you know, smelt. I'm gonna look in the side of this mountain for coal. Because I need to smelt badly. Nope. I think I might just live on pork chops. I mean, for now. Then I'll just live on bread, because bread's good. Okay, this is probably gonna be one of my longest streams I've ever done. How many pork chops do I have? I don't know. If I run out of pork chops, I will have steak. I saw coal. I saw coal. Yay, I found coal. It's probably gonna be a big patch too. Boop. 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 It's kinda disappointing that no one's watching. I was kinda hoping that everybody would be watching. Like 17. All 17 new subscribers that I got. That was a disappointing patch. I only have 18 now. I mean, that's good. I mean, I shouldn't be complaining. See some up there, can't reach. I need my trees spawned yet. That's one that I placed, but it's already broken. Ugh, this is disappointing. There's no anything here. Here we see Levi the Conqueror. He is now part of history. There's just like a pig in there, like, I'm hidden in the darkness. Da 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 da. Well, I'll be over there. I might die of hunger. It's been a day, and I haven't ate for a day or two. Do 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 do. Put that in there. Cook my pork chops, and then I should be on my way to eating. Oh yeah, I got my pet chicken over here. Did you lay any eggs in it anyway? No. Do 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 do. Okay, that is random. 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 For now, that can be random. If I ever need it, I'll cook it. Nom 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 nom. Whoa! Pork chops feed you, man. Pork chops feed you. Bedtime. Hey. You can see my chicken in the background, like, walking around. And again, I spawn outside. You know what? I'll just get used to that. Okay, it's been 1 hour and 6 minutes on this world. And I'm already doing pretty good. Haven't mined or got any iron or anything, but that's gonna be next episode stuff. Okay? Next episode stuff. That can be, yeah. Next episode stuff. Stuff. I just realized I have no buckets of water. There's no way I can do it now. I'm gonna have to make my farm alongside here. The heck was that? Did everybody hear that? That was freaking weird. Okay, so I'm just gonna start planting alongside here. So first I'm gonna go get my... Oh. 2 pet chickens, yay, awesome. This can be my chicken farm. I'll spawn tons of chickens in here, and then eventually I'll kill them all but one. I like how you don't have to mate them. Oh, I was gonna use that for other stuff. But you know what? I'll put it in my wood section. Good. That can be in my random section. I can make a bow. I'm gonna make a bow. Bows are cool. I'm gonna make it. How do you make a bow? Boop, boop, boop. And then string, string, string. Yeah. Good. Waste all my string. But who cares? It's worth it. Except I have no arrows. So that's another thing I could use for the chickens. Okay. For now, this can be just part of the random section. Okay. Okay, now I got some pork chops to feed the munch on later on. I'm gonna go out and make my farm. Ah, that's why I came in. So I can, you know, get my seeds. I like how once I leave my door, the only thing I can see is darkness for a second. Okay, next, I just gotta break that and then just... And then I'll break a couple extra for my melons. Go get my melons. And then we got some paper stuff over there, like sugar. We can make that for sugar for when we make like cake. Okay, get that. Yay, I'm gonna have some melons. No, don't leave! Are they attracted to this? No! I want you to be my baby chickens. Oh no, did I just leave my babies? Whoa. Come on! The frick. Say bye then. Bye. Whatever. Never cared about you anyway. Actually, yes I did. Get back here. Kill you. Kill all yous. Good, got a feather. I'm demented. Why do I love killing chickens? At least I'm gonna keep one. One at least. Chicken. Chicken. Come on. Okay, that baby chicken probably just despawned. Yeah, baby chicken probably just despawned. Okay, looks like there's no chicken. Looks like chicken despawned. Yeah. That was sad. Lost its mommy and then despawned. Sad. Two. I can make myself a king bed. I might do that. So I got one feather. I got sticks in my other thing. Now, if I go mining and I see gravel, that could give me an arrow. Whew, that would be good. This is gonna go to the random section. This is gonna go into the random section. These are gonna be planted. Okay, that was annoying. Okay, this is where one of my pumpkin seeds are gonna go. Okay. Boom, and then boom. Looks like that's gonna be it for that. Looks like I got myself a farm. I'm gonna need way more seeds if I wanna live on bread. Well, I'm gonna be living on pork chops for a little bit. Until my bread breaks. So I'm just gonna break all this. That should be enough, honestly. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Okay, good. All done. Oh yeah, I have 2 more melon seeds. Good. My next episode is most likely going to be tomorrow. Yeah. So tune in tomorrow. I mean, this isn't the end. I'm just saying, tune in tomorrow. Because we're going to need you here at Kelly Schaefer channel. My channel isn't like a brand name. So that I can't say like, welcome back to Kelly Schaefer. Like, that sounds odd. But... yeah. Dang, Casey, you scared me. Okay, well, yeah. Is one of those mine?
Yeah.
Oh, I got myself a free pop. Okay, I'm not gonna even speak about it anymore because I don't want to feel cocky. Chicken. Oh, I gotta sneeze bad. Okay, I'm fine. I forgot where my house was for a second. It kind of scared me. I think one thing that I might do is close that off over there. At some point of the world, I'm probably gonna close that off over there. Definitely. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5. I guess tomorrow's not weekend though. Yeah, okay. Okay. Okay, so it's nearing end. What are you doing in my home? Looks like I'm gonna need that after all. That torch. Okay. Nothing gonna spawn now. I think I might have, like, I think eventually I might make myself a glass roof. Put this in a random. Oh, look, bones. Good. Seed. What's up? What is it? Oh, thank you. Soft shell? Okay, nice. Okay, you know what? I think I might just end it here. I did most of the stuff that I was planning. So, goodbye. That's gonna be the end. now you're probably seeing triangles, squares, circles, and X's at the moment. So I'm just going to end the broadcast at this very moment. So, yeah. Okay. Hold on. I'm just setting stuff. Okay. Goodbye. It'll be ended in about a second. Bye.